So here we'll go ahead and generate the hash here, and we'll invoke it in 3, 2, 1, and it just created the hash for Bitcoin.